See what we come up with.
Here we go again, back again.
That's intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Sure. Keep your eyes peeled. Where are you?
He's just having a joke with me. Did you say something here, Michelle?
Well.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
I think she talks now and then.
Is that comic book?
What's it got down here, Lily? Come on, Lily. No, it's not down here. We just have to go down here for a minute.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, I almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Oh, it was a speed too. Let's just
did go. Everyone have boats back then?
Got a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, all right, same time. Let's do it.
Something about being a jet, right?
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlight's out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Pay for it. Let's go, Ellie.
No, we should see what's over here.
Yeah, we should.
All right, we'll check this side out.
That's it.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat.
Get in. You're already there.
Okay. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
I don't think they're gonna make it.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Awesome.
Can we get out this way?
No, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
Pull this thing out.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right. That's what happened. Well, that's tight enough. Oh, a bunch of clickers sneaking over me. I'll pick one out. Oh, jump over, Joel.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Jump on. Quick. Oh, it's not so strange to have what built it. Yeah. People not knowing how to swim. And bullets now.
Sort of alarm.
Oh. I don't hear anything.
Yeah, someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Well, make sure it does the password password. If you don't, no, there's a dog. No shouting and noisy play. Run to holding spot when hearing the alarm. New shotgun. Shotty hang on. Use this thing in multiplayer, man. Rod. Yeah, shot some good in the face with it. Explosive score. Oh god, it's good, eh? We're all fit in the same corner. These days are good. Yeah. Infected. Shot bombs. I'll lead the way, Henry. These boys are packing some bullets.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker that had been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them.
Doubtful.
Man, catch him up. Building parts. Should have done it now. What else we got? Actually, that's three instant kills now. Yeah. You can't pack this up though, can you? Yeah, you can. Separation now.
Hey, you think that leads up?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
There we go. Back up. That's a place with loads of
them. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Don't shoot out here, I think. I like them all. Fucking loud of them. Thank you. and zombies. Let's go butcher these bastards. That's why I have to do it, I don't think. Shit, it was a fall. Let's go, son. Let's get out of here. This one is Drala. What are you talking, Andrew?
Go ahead.
Up you get.
Let's go.
Oh, well, come here.
from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go. Fresh air. Look at this.
Warning, infected in the soil. Do not help him.
Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, though, man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of the finest moments, but
we made it out.
Oh,
hey, look at that. Yup, what'd I tell you, though?
Let's find a way around to it. About you, how you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. I'd be proud.
Yeah.
Good search. Oh.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Pretty much. Oh, shock bombs put a bit. Let's go, next house. We'll shoot through here.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory is pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything.
Weird. Space, couple of space things here as well. Yeah?
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. The supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really. Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the trunk.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing can drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
I'm serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so. I guess it's as good a spot as any.
Had to arrange, you know. 300.